Warning, this video shows UK pest species being humanely dispatched. If you think you will be offended, then please stop watching now.
I've been looking online and can't seem to find any reviews in English for this particular pellet, so I've decided to do my own. As a general rule, I don't use lead shot when shooting into silage or feeders, and I've been using these for a good few years now, especially for silage pest control due to its low lead fouling and copper coating. Chronic lead poisoning in cattle is fatal, and it is my opinion that prevention is far better than cure. So in these circumstances, I only use lead shot in the form of hollow points, or I use copperheads. H&N Field Target Powers are in no way a cheap pellet. 500 will cost you around 25 quid, compared to a tin of Airarm Fields for about £11 for 500. It weighs 14.66 grain, and without a doubt, you are purchasing a competition grade accurate pellet. This pellet gives hard-hitting penetration with a consistent flat trajectory, resulting in a tight shot grouping as an end result. I shall be using these in 2-2 cal tonight in my HW100. I am now going to check zero and show you an example of the grouping that you can expect from this match-grade pellet.
Run out of bullets.